I do that 3-4 times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch I do. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see, today we are doing a relaxing self-care pamper routine. I hope you guys get inspired by this video and take some time to, you know, pamper yourself and take care of yourself. I feel as if self-care is extremely important and very essential to your overall health. So take the time, do this maybe three to four times a month just to take care of your mental and physical health.
People and your father's household to the land I will show you. I will make you into a great
So first things first, I'm going to read a Bible, listen to a Bible scripture of the day, then I'm going to go ahead and work out. I do like these little mini workout videos on YouTube, and also I have like two different apps that I use. I will link them down below, and this just gets me right for the morning. Okay guys, so after our mini workout and making a wide bed, let's head to the shower. I'm gonna wrap my hair up first, and then I'm going to get into my skincare routine. After my skincare routine, I am going to shave, and then we're gonna hop in the shower.
3-4 times again, I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch I do it. All of them around, you scared to do it. I'm not, long as you joking, now here for me. I ain't got it, I've been scheming, looting. I ain't your body, as long as you dreaming about me. Ain't no problem, I don't got nobody just with you right now.
First, let's make a toast to us. Let's make a toast to putting ourselves first this year, and Happy New Year.
How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can just lose and miss the moment. You just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do. You do. Get a drop top right with you. I feel like.
So before I go in with my skincare routine, I am going to go ahead and, you know, quote unquote, shave my face. I'm going to go ahead and get all this dead skin and this hair off my face, so that way I get a nice clean wash.
It was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Nasty habits take a hold when you're not here. Ain't a home when you're not here. Are they growing you're not here? I'm saying
I'm the man one crying.
body like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can I snooze and miss the moment? You're just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do.
Y'all know it won't be a skincare routine if I don't use this face cleanser that my mother-in-law made for me, baby. It is wonderful, okay? I don't know what she put in here, but I literally asked her to make me this at least every 2 months. I love it so much. It's like peppermint, turmeric, and a whole bunch of other stuff that she put in there. I love it.
Baby crying, do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong. Family been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own.
So as you guys know, I do not shave. I do not get waxed. I just use my hair. Baby has been doing good for me for the last 15 plus years. So I'ma stick to what I know. So I do that, and then I get the music on for my shower, and here are all the products that I use too. I use these products on my face before and after the shower. So guys, here are the products that I'm using in the shower. I'm just using the Dr. Bronner's bar soap, as well as the Aveeno stress reliever. I am using two body scrubs, the Pink Tree Hut Moroccan Rose. I'm just using that to take the turmeric mask off my face. And then the Cocoa Tree Hut, I'm using as an exfoliant on my body. So, yeah.
Been playing, I've been loyal, no questions, boy. I've been 10 toes down, took communications for niggas that wanna be around. So I found it crazy, I've been twisted, said my mentions now. Nothing that you're saying, not up to me, how I'm feeling now. I just wanna be everything.
After a nice shower, then I head downstairs, eat dinner. After dinner, then I go back upstairs for a nice, quiet, dark bath. Taking showers and bubble baths in the dark has been top tier from my self-care routine. So yeah, I was telling y'all, I was gonna unwrap my hair for this part of the video to make it real cute, but then I took this wrap off and I was like, you know what, we're gonna leave it like this because I was just gonna wrap it back up after the video anyway. So yeah, after my bath, then I just go in the room and put on some nice pajamas. I've noticed when I put on like nice pajamas rather than just throwing on anything to wear at night, I have a better sleep and I feel good about myself. So include that in your self-care routine.
All I'm trying to see is your credit cards. Wave it all for me. Give me what I want. I don't need it. Just to see me, just VV me, just that dick when I call. No more feelings involved. I done seen all I needed to. Funny how you say you bought us. You don't ever pull up on me, pull it on me. Give me right. You don't want it for when I can't give no. Can't give no.
Fuck, you drunk. Take drugs. Fuck up.
I mean, honestly, what's a really good self-care routine without 90s R&B music?
Calling out, you ringing my line. What the hell is you ringing my line?